Liquid means rewind, a gunshot means forward. You requested it, so we rewind.
Yeah.
Hi guys, welcome back. I'm super excited. Today is a great day. I already got my morning cardio in. I got 2 or 3 meals in. I'm 2 weeks out right now, so my brain feels a little bit like oatmeal. The past 3 days I have been working from 3 a.m. to 9 p.m. That's just what I get for getting out of the Navy and running a coaching business and also trying to maintain social media well. And I'm also studying for my PMP exam. I took the class at Cornell, which was super cool, very informative. But I just got a lot going on right now and my plate is full. So today we're going to be filming some content and then we're going to go to the gun range. Oh my God! My flesh went missing. I bought a gun this past year because I literally have night terrors every single night. It made me feel a lot better and like a lot safer actually, just to have it. So I just like to brush up on my skills every now and then to make sure that I can use it well. What are we doing after that? Oh, I'm hitting legs with Christina, so should be awesome. My coach cut carbs today, so we'll see how that fucking goes. It's definitely not gonna be my best lift, but I'm really excited to be back in the gym because I have been unable to lift Monday through Wednesday because of this crazy ass work schedule. So
here, I'll stage somebody pointing a gun at you. How about that? There you go. This is gonna go to 15.
We didn't get a single one in circle. Her. Make sure you witness that he's using a laser though, because is that a laser? Alright, we're tied. Did you see it? I got it!
Yeah, nice!
And dead. And these ones are so close, but they're not on.
Yeah, that one's not on. This is the one you have, and then I got those two.
Fuck yeah, Phil. Okay, again.
Do you want it?
Oh my God!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I came out of that side.
What the fuck?
Thank you. Wow, Philip is ready. This is my favorite new friend. I'll be so real, I can't.
Just fucking shoot.
Honestly, you were shit at the first part, but okay. Then crushed it by the end. Absolutely crushed it. Headshots only.
Can we pull the security footage of me fucking turning with the gun?
Okay, you almost flagged the gun. You'll probably end up on like Instagram.
The guy turned. He's like, look at the camera.
The range master, he like posts people flagging other people on Instagram, and he has like videos of people shooting other people.
Shooting other people?
Yeah, on accident. I made a new friend, his name is Philip, he's super nice, and turns out he's a photographer that knows Alexa, who's one of my good friends. So we played Battleship, it was awesome, and now we're off to the gym. Hello everybody, this is Christina. She is my best friend and a bad bitch in the Navy. She was my BDOC instructor, and now she is my favorite workout buddy. We're hitting legs. Curls.
All right, here we
we're
go.
Fucking going. Ready?
1, 2, 3. You're strong, but my stomach is bigger.
It's longer. Okay, ready?
Go.
This is my bad hand. Oh my God! It has a claw.
It has a claw.
Oh
no!
The best way to set up for hamstring curls, which I learned this year, is to put the top of your knee
right at this fucking joint right here and really lock that in. And then when you bend over, try to get your hips as close to the mat as possible and keep those tucked into the mat the whole time. You really don't want to engage your lower back, so keep that shit tucked and then hamstring curl away. Look, baby, I was on time. I ain't trying to wait more than 15 minutes. If you got a day at 15 minutes, I was on the way, I was seen just to get here. I stopped on the starting. If you're talking about time, wasting this should be a crime. Sunshine right to the vein.
Sunshine to the sun.
Well, today was a stunning day, and I'm just so grateful to be here in California with my best fucking friend. So, Andrew,
I'm so...
Shout out to the guy behind the camera.
It's really hard to be... This any beautiful. Type of sad, even on prep when my coach reduced my carbs. When look at
when
this
fucking
sun. When
you have such a great camera guy.
Yeah,
that's
when
I'm
a camera guy, literally crazy. But look at the sun right now, and it smells so good, like salty air. Salty. I fucking love the beach. I fucking love it.
Is it salty air? Is it your?
Is it my armpit? Why are you in there? Comment for whatever you want. Honestly, I don't give a fuck. I hope you have a great day.